I told you about the girl I met at Vine at 18. I met one last night that beat her all I see. She drank 20 quarts of beer in 1 hour and 10 minutes and jumped up from the table and looked at me and started grinning and hollering. Ah, bring another girl to kill my hunger. I said, oh, baby, better pray that you don't break. Now every 10 minutes she would take a little walk, and every time she go and come she wants 5 more quarts. I asked her what did she do to make room for more. She looked at me and said, you fool, wouldn't you like to know? And hollered, oh, bring another beer to kill my thirst. I said, oh, little girl, you better pray that you don't burst. Look out, hubba, hubba. Wanted to do a seat. She ordered a 5 pound T-bone with potatoes and beef. She said, I'm on a diet, Daddy, and then looked around. She said, I want another beer so I can smooth it on down. And hollered, ah, oh, bring another beer to fill my thirst. I said, oh, little girl, you better pray that you don't burst. Look out! $50 all I have. She said, okay then, Daddy, you call me a cab. I looked down at her stomach and she took a glance. She said, on second thought, you better call her ambulance and holler, ah, room 308. I'm going to the operating table. That's what I got to take.